Thank you. Dude, it wasn't moving. I came up beside you and was watching it when you would rip on it.
Yeah.
Dude, it just moved like the suspension. Dude, if Jill's gonna grab your daughter, do I wanna have her come over here and I'll just grab all those parts?
No, I'm gonna grab the tools here. We're gonna go over there. So when Jill comes
That's
over
what
there,
I'm saying. When she comes,
she'll hook up that trailer and then we can load it over there.
Load this sled over at your place. Well, what I'm saying is, I'm gonna have Jill come here because I'm gonna do my headlight, my LED lights and bumper. What do I need? Just a drill and a rivet gun.
Yeah, I can't. I got shit I gotta do tonight.
No, that's fine. I'm gonna do it over in my garage. No, you're fine, bro.
Okay, I got you. Yeah. Well, she's gonna need help putting the trailer on. We can just do it all over there.
And yeah, and then we'll just
come over here and get the stuff.
That sounds good. Let's do that.
Hold on. I got to get the stuff for this.
Oh, I'm tripping.
We got to get the tools first.
That is a 14, right? What the fuck did I say that was?
Grab some tools.
Yeah.